Test 2. There are 5 parts to the test. You will hear each piece twice. We will now stop for a moment before we start the test. Please ask any questions now because you must not speak during the test. Now look at the instructions for part 1. For each question, choose the correct answer. One. How did Richard travel from the airport?
Richard, what are you doing here? I was planning to pick you up from the airport at 3 o'clock.
Oh, I arrived at 2. I told you the wrong time to meet me, sorry.
But a taxi from the airport's so expensive. Did you take the bus?
My colleague Andy gave me a lift. That's why I'm home so early.
Now listen again.
Richard, what are you doing here? I was planning to pick you up from the airport at 3 o'clock.
Oh, I arrived at 2. I told you the wrong time to meet me, sorry.
But a taxi from the airport's so expensive. Did you take the bus?
My colleague Andy gave me a lift. That's why I'm home so early.
Two. What is next to the woman's new flat?
Do you like your new flat, Amanda?
Very much, thanks. My old one was next to a railway station, so it was a bit noisy.
But your new building, beside the river, is very different, isn't it?
Yes. It takes 10 minutes to walk to the nearest shop, but I don't mind that.
Great.
Now listen again.
Do you like your new flat, Amanda?
Very much, thanks. My old one was next to a railway station, so it was a bit noisy.
But your new building, beside the river, is very different, isn't it?
Yes. It takes 10 minutes to walk to the nearest shop, but I don't mind that.
Great.
Three. What job does the man do?
You look tired, Paul. Has work been busy?
Yes, very. Several cars were stolen in this area this week, so we've had a lot of extra work to do. Fortunately, we found them. A garage is checking them, but they seem okay.
So now can you have a rest?
Yes. I'm going to spend all weekend at home playing the piano.
Now listen again.
You look tired, Paul. Has work been busy?
Yes, very. Several cars were stolen in this area this week, so we've had a lot of extra work to do. Fortunately, we found them. A garage is checking them, but they seem okay.
So now can you have a rest?
Yes. I'm going to spend all weekend at home playing the piano.
Four. Which t-shirt does the girl decide to buy?
Why don't you get your little brother this t-shirt, Daisy? I like the stars on it.
Yes, but that one with a lion's head is very unusual. And I love this one too, with a drum on it.
So, which one would he prefer, do you think?
Probably the one you found. I'll get that one.
Now listen again.
Why don't you get your little brother this t-shirt, Daisy? I like the stars on it.
Yes, But that one with a lion's head is very unusual. And I love this one too, with a drum on it.
So, which one would he prefer, do you think?
Probably the one you found. I'll get that one.
Five. Where are the car keys?
Lisa, I can't find my car keys. Have you seen them?
Have you looked on the bookcase? You sometimes leave them on top of it.
Yes, but they aren't there. I left them on the kitchen table, but I can't see them now.
Here they are, in this drawer in the kitchen. I probably put them there when I was tidying up.
Thanks.
Now listen again.
Lisa, I can't find my car keys. Have you seen them?
Have you looked on the bookcase? You sometimes leave them on top of it.
Yes, but they aren't there. I left them on the kitchen table, but I can't see them now.
Here they are, in this drawer in the kitchen. I probably put them there when I was tidying up.
Thanks.
That is the end of part one.